Good afternoon, we're going to play Cattle and Crops today. Well, I was going to play some. Well, I was going to play this Tuesday, but I didn't play it, so I've pushed it to Thursday instead. I know, I usually play something else on Thursday, so yeah, I think we would have been playing Dyson Sphere Program, I think, but that's going to have to wait until maybe Saturday. Tomorrow we're going to play some Elite Dangerous. But today we're going to play this. We're going to start by harvesting this field. It's going to take practically the entire video. In fact, it's probably going to take two videos just to harvest this field. But at least this way we're going to find out how much money we're going to make off this field, and hopefully be able to make enough to buy the other field. Oh. Right. Let's get started, I guess. Unfold this. Yeah, here we go. It's okay. It's not AC. Yeah. Well, you want to try watching some of my videos on YouTube, they don't sound too good. Which was annoying. Oh, okay. But my voice is okay. Even, right, I'm going to start moving this tractor and see if it still works while I'm driving. Okay. Alright. Well, it's not a tractor, it's a combine, but anyway. Right, B, yes, let's go. Pop. Alright, okay, that's not, let's get that off. Yep, good. Alright, so, yeah, we're going to play this. I've been looking into the Farm Simulator 2022, and according to Daz, he saw the video of some kind. Now, I haven't seen this video, but he said it might have dynamic ground, which if it does, then I will be definitely getting it, even though Daz says that if we get it in some kind of mod that helps with the ground texturing. So if there's a mod for it, then we'll most likely get it. Actually, that should be good for the way it should have. Come on, turn around. So yeah, it's on the list at the end of the year to be buying that. Can't really actually. I was playing Farm Simulator 17. The last copy I actually bought. Yeah, it got me wanting to play it, so it'd be nice to actually see 2022 and see what it's going to be like. Hopefully it'll be pretty decent, so I'll be getting a copy of that. I'll also get a copy for my wife, and we've been doing some farming together, and I'm sure Daz will want to come and play too. So actually, that'd be pretty cool, I think. I mean, a few people come in and start playing the farming together. That's the one thing that I miss off of this Cattle and Crops. They never brought the multiplayer in, which in this day and age, I can't understand why they didn't. It made no sense. not to do that. I know it's more difficult and it would have pushed it back a bit longer, I think, but still, they should have been working on that at the same time. Actually, I'm wondering how much we're gonna. How much we made? What, 30-something thousand off of this field? The last time. This yield should be better, actually. Yeah. Although, even though it was supposed to be winter wheat, it didn't freaking ripen until June, which was a bit weird. So yeah, this is our second crop of wheat off of this field, and we'll get it sold straight away because we kind of need the turnover. Once we've pulled the wheat off of it, we'll get it baled up. We'll sell the bales as well. Although I'll probably sell the wheat first, and then see how much money it makes, and then probably buy that other field. Because I discussed which field I was thinking of getting next, and it's what, 85, I think it was 85,000 to buy it, but still 77,000 now. If we make 36,000 off of this just by selling the wheat, then that's going to take us up to 100, it's been a long day. I think about 113, something like that. So if that's 85, so that'll bring us back down to about 20 or 30,000 ish. No. 20, yeah, about 20, 15,000. And if we sell the bales for 7, yeah, we should just be able to manage to get through another year. And once we get through the third year, will be good, because like I'm gonna put wheat or barley on the new field, and we're gonna put maize on this one. So that'll That'll make it so that we can start getting cattle feed for the cows. And I think we'll do 2 years. 2 years of just growing the animal feed first. So we won't buy cows. We won't be buying cows for at least another 2 years. So we'll get this crop. The next crop and the crop after that. Fill up the silo. Then we'll buy 6 cows, I think. But while we're doing that, we'll be growing some more maize. So we'll have got 3 lots of maize growing. Because even though if we grow more than we need, we can always sell it. And I think we can sell it for a pretty decent amount of money. So it's not going to be a loss if we don't use it all. I'd forgotten actually that Farm Simulator 17 had cows, so I don't know whether it changed, whether the last game changed or not. It just made no sense that they brought out a trailer that shows cows when they've always had them. So we're going to do an hour of this today, and I keep saying this every time I do a video, but I'll probably do a bit of off camera just to get this feel. Just to get this feel done. But I'll probably actually will play this more on Sunday. More off camera on Sunday, so that I can play it again Monday. We'll be doing videos Monday, so regardless of if I've done anything or not, hopefully I will have. We'll be doing another episode of this on Monday, usual time of around about 5:30 GMT. We are in GMT, aren't we? We're in British summertime right now, so it's not GMT. Is that you? I can hear that from here. That song. Are you listening to music? I could hear that over here. Wow, I'm glad the mic won't have picked that up, but yeah, I could just hear that music. I'm like, what the heck? What were you listening to? I heard the song and I recognised it. Okay. Alright, I'll look forward to that. I can't hear it now. Sorry, my wife's doing the writing and playing music, and even though I've got my headphones on, I can still hear the music. Yeah, you did. Yeah, it is actually. It's a good song. then again, there were a lot of good songs in the 80s. Now, watch this freaking AI. Because he's stupid. He's just driven past me. Instead of coming in at the bottom of the field, he just drove past me. Now, he's going to freaking faff around at the bottom now, trying to turn around to come back up. And by the time I come back up, I'm going to be going along the top of it, and it's going to confuse the hell out of me. Almost filled up for our first home. Oh wow, Belgium scored two. Ooh. And it was me thinking Belgium isn't as good as what they were at the World Cup. Belgium have just scored again. Oh wow, that was a decent shot. Oh look, it's finally caught me up. Okay, dude. Yeah. Don't turn. Look at him. He's blocked me off. Dummy eye. Don't need to work on that. Alright, let's go. He's gonna drive off now. Don't. So that's the first load. I'm trying to remember if that's about right. Whether that was about right for the when we did it last time. I think it is actually. So we are looking at the same kind of yield off of it this year as we did the first year. Actually, while we're doing that, let's. They did come back down. I wish these things would actually just drive in a straight line. You constantly adjusting to stay on track. So yeah, next episode we'll find out how much we made off of this field, and we'll probably be buying that new field on the next episode, and then we really will be setting about trying to get two fields ready for harvesting, and we'll be doing two different crops on them, which will make the episodes a little bit more interesting. I can't wait to actually start working with cows again and actually doing cow stuff. I should have drove to the other end of the field and gone up the other side. This'll work. That's another thing, I haven't played Medieval Destiny for a while. Destiny. Finished it then. Whatever. It's not really bothered. It's just, it really doesn't matter. Exactly. I still like the way they changed the graphics on this field to represent different kind of colour, the colour of it. seems to be like darker in places, lighter in other places. I kind of like that. Really, Thistle? She's been a bit mouthy. What's up with her? She always wants to play. And it's cooled down enough for her to be awake. You know, that makes no sense why that piece of land just there was not seeded properly. Oh, hang on. I know why. Because I think I disrupted the seeding process at that point, I guess. Stuck over in the corner still. We're not halfway, we're almost halfway. Yeah, I think it's gonna be two episodes in it. Probably very close to two episodes, although we're not doing bad for half an hour in. This field is the worst shape. I can't wait to get that square one. It's the worst shape. Whoa, stop, stop. That was bad. Okay, now go. It's gonna be about 30,000-ish liters, isn't it? Could be wet or that. Here comes our local ice cream van. And yes, I know you can probably hear that on the mic. Unreal. Can't tell it's 7 o'clock. Where is it? What? Where's it going? So you're done driving back through that freaking camp. Back through the farm again. There he is. Oh, and I'm not watching what I'm doing. It's freaking going through the farm. What the heck? Why? Why is he doing that? Oh my god. That damn ice cream van just literally came right up to the wind. We've got our window open, and it was like, sorry, I had to turn the mic off because it was just way too much. That's a job I could not do. I could not be an ice cream van driver. That music that they played would drive me crazy. Yeah, but they're all the same type of, the music is all the same type. It's, well, yours was in America, yours might be different. But the British ones, the tunes are pretty much not the same, but they all, it's like going to a fairground, high pitched and freaking screechy. Yeah. It's like when you get into a lift, you know you're in a lift because the lift music, and lift music's not the same, but every, you know you're inside a lift because the music is the same. Although the hospital lifts don't have music in it. Which is disappointing because I spend half my life inside the lift right now. That poor AI is so confused. It's trying to catch me and not succeeding. It's going to be even worse. It's going to be even, well, okay, let's let him catch up so that I can get, so he doesn't freaking keep chasing me all over the place. He's a very confused driver. There we go, you can go now. Almost full. Let's quickly switch to his vehicle. How much have you got? 11,000, 12,000. So. Yeah, he's gonna disappear in a minute. When he does, we'll quickly jump in there and find out how much is in there. Alright, you're gonna go, right? 16,000, 2,000 short of full. Okay. So 16,000, and we've got half a field to go. That's not bad. So 16, that's 8, that's 12, 32. Okay, 2,000 litres. which is about. Yeah, that should give us enough to buy that field. Definitely making a lot less financial mistakes this time around. And yeah, we're only lending that worker, aren't we? He's not somebody we're keeping, so we're not going to be paying him after the year. Although, yeah, we didn't pay him through winter, which is good. One more strip, I think, and then we will call it a day, which would give us, yeah, I'm definitely going to probably do the rest of this field off of camera so that we've got it done for the next episode of this. Next episode will be selling the crop from this field, buying of the new field, and we'll also make a start on baling this field. But while I'm baling this field, I might actually set up. I might hire a worker for that other field, and have him plough it. I think maybe start prepping it so that we can have that field almost ready after we bale this one. I can then move in maybe over here and have him plough this one while I cultivate the other one, and that should work actually. That might be a decent way of doing it, because that way I'll split it up a bit. Plow that and have him bale this one. Maybe. I'm not sure how good they are at baling. Kind of need to get that seeding machine as quick as possible. I hate not having a seeding machine. They're kind of expensive though, aren't they? Like freaking 200,000. I think it's 136,000. I have time for another strip. 10 minutes. 10 minutes to do another strip, maybe? Yeah, let's get it done. That way it's less for me to mess with later. This last strip, then we're done for the day. That will leave very little left of this field. Has he actually gone and empty? I think he has, hasn't he? I think it's empty in it. I can't see him anywhere. We'll take a quick look at where the... Oh, he's over there in the corner. Is he actually moving or is he stuck? We'll have to go check him out after we've got to the top of this field. Once we get to the top, we'll check him out and then I'll call it a day. Yeah, I'll be able to polish this off. Over the next couple of days before next episode of it. Why is he parked over there? Makes no sense. You're in the wrong place, dude. Right. At least the good thing is that trailer belongs to me, so it won't disappear. I've had that happen. I filled the trailer up with seed, with it, poof, gone. Which is never a good thing, because like if you've got your crop sitting in it and it just goes poof, it goes bye byes, and so does your freaking crop and the profits and everything. It's just not a good system. I know it gives you a warning and everything, but if you're busy doing something else and you don't get around to doing it straight away, don't give you much time. Right, so let's quickly stop this. Let's jump over there. Why are you sat here? That's weird. Anyway, until next time, I hope you've all enjoyed watching me play Cattle and Crops. I will next time we'll carry on. We'll buy that new field and we will bale this one up while we actually plough the other one over there. It's gonna get more interesting over the next few episodes of this. Until then, you all have a wonderful evening.